galaxy far, far, really far away, there were two brave adventurers, each caught on the opposite side of the Force, but connected somehow. One, a bad guy, Darth Nicholas, and the other, a good guy, Owen Wan Kenobi. And together they battled on planets far and near and cold, all in the name of justice. When all of a sudden the lights came on, and it was the boy's daddy telling them that it was absolutely, positively time to go to sleep. And the boys looked up in surprise. "Who is that?" yelled the littler one. "It is I, your father. Now come on, go to bed." And so ends our story. Or does it?